For heaven's sake, Boyle, cover your ears.
Mr. Krabs, what are you doing in Squidward's dream?
Hard time, boy. Or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the golden spatula on Squidward's big nose?
I think there's a sock in here too, but I may be wrong.
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs. I'll end this challenge on a high note.
Good luck, boy. When you get there, try to wake him up. I'm running out of aspirin.
Red notes, I think, will disappear. Or at least will collapse or something. Maybe it's orange. Maybe it's orange. I can't tell this. Wake up, laptop. Yeah, that's orange. Or something. I guess hashtag. Which will hurt you. Yeah, that's either pinpoint accurate, or you do need to use your on the same part of the There's a sock! I'm gonna get up there. Nervous, I guess, to make sure they see that. Well, I stand corrected. I'm too stupid for their safe proving. Okay, how did I make that jump? Wait for that thing to come over here. I think I can get the sock now. There's no checkpoints. I got the sock. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, think about the internet. Excellent.
Anchor and get out of here!
Sure, I thought you could cheat, but I guess not. It looked so easy to cross, but it really wasn't.
Squidward, this is amazing.
Amazingly awful, you mean?
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa! Lunch rush! I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat! Get that spatula and get us out of here!
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this!
That's all the robots. You got the duplicate on. A lot of enemies right here. They all got three fit. So you better be on your fights. Ideally, you probably want to just...
Well, that's what I get for trying to camp.
There's a lot of big ones. This is a lot of stuff that's specifically made to be in there. Patrick's stream is amazing. What's this thing?
Patrick, you have a golden spatula. Give it here.
Not so fast, SpongeBob. You'll have to pass my test before you get this golden spatula.
Very well, sir. Challenge accepted.
Very well. Your challenge is to find the golden spatula!
You're holding it.
You did it! Now here is your reward.
Yeah. Quite a difficult one, honestly, yeah.
I challenge you to...
Patrick, I...
Yes?
I already solved the challenge.
You did? And here's your reward.
You already gave it to me.
I did? Then I challenge you to...
Patrick, I've gotta go. Gary, needs another bath.
Yeah, that was a tough one. I thought Mr. Krabs was hard, but no. That one was absolutely brutal. And I don't see another sock. I'm getting worried. Get the golden spatula though. Wait a minute. I remember something. You have to do it again? Okay, well, you know what? That doesn't matter. But I guess this probably would be pretty effective. So let's find it anywhere. If I can't, I really support. I don't see it here. Oh, wow, that was hard. Oh. Never mind. Alright. That's not at all what I thought I would find. I didn't find it there.
Now? Meow. I know it's my dream, but I want you to stay. Meow. Aw, thanks, buddy.
I pressed the button that made me cross when I was too high level. Okay. I thought. Alright, well, I guess this episode is long enough as it is anyway, even if I didn't actually 100% complete everything yet. Alright, guys. Well, you guys next time, I guess.